So, Coach Ben, who do we have here today?
Oh, man. Put the camera on him. This is my son, Isaiah Batista.
Isaiah, let's see what you got. Show me one of the bags. What's your record right now as amateur?
No clue if I got like 80-something fights.
80-something fights? Are you the next Pacquiao or are you the next Mayweather?
Put them both together, that's me.
You heard that? Ask him, are you the next Pacquiao or the next Mayweather? He said, put them both together, that's me.
Wait, that's what he said?
Yeah.
That's what he said?
Yeah.
Wait, I like that.
Why do you love boxing so much?
I don't know. I started when I was young in the backyard, so I just love fighting.
Let me see what you can do in the double end bag. Which bag do you like the most?
I like the regular bag.
Do you want to go to the Olympics one day, or do you want to train pro?
I'm going to go to the Olympics.
Representing America, bring home the gold.
No.
What weight class will you fight at, do you know?
I don't know, probably 125, probably.
Do you watch Nonito a lot?
Yeah,
what do you think about his style? He's very talented, one of the best fighters in the world.
Yeah, he got style. Good, fast, got power.
What about Brandon Rios? What do you think about him?
I like Brandon Rios. He got nice jab I like about him.
Okay, what about Adrian Broner?
Real sharp.
Lucas Matisse?
Lucas Matisse? I'm not pretty much sure about him.
Okay. Danny Garcia?
Yeah, but he's running for Kareem Mayfield, so I don't know about that.
What about Kareem Mayfield?
Kareem Mayfield, he's a nice champ, right? People stay running for him. He stays shouting out these people like it's nothing, but they stay running.
There you have it. So people should look out for you in a couple years. You hope to win the world.
Yeah, most definitely.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here to Mayweather Boxing Up in Vegas. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa back reporting.